This is the only side dish you need this fall, my roasted squash with a honey walnut topping. Let's go. Take the squash, cut the ends, cut it in half, remove the seeds, and then cut it into these half moons. I drizzle on some melted butter mixed with oil and coconut sugar, add a touch of salt, a sprinkle of cinnamon, and bake. Once it's baked, I make a crunchy topping with walnut, cinnamon, and honey and add it on top. Enjoy and follow for more.